किसी ने क्या खूब कहा है, सफलता कलम से नहीं हौसलों से लिखी जाती है। सो हेलो एंड वेरी चीयरफुल गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। दिस इज पूजा गुप्ता इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। टुडे वी ऑल आर गैदर्ड हियर फॉर द पर्सन हु बिकेम सक्सेसफुल। सो टुडे आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू द सक्सेस स्टोरी ऑफ मिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी। ही इज अवर प्राइम मिनिस्टर, ऑल यू नो। सो आई वॉन्ट टू फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू से थैंक्स मिस्टर प्रदीप अग्रवाल सर, बिकॉज ऑफ हिम आई एम एबल टू स्टैंड हियर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। So let's come to the point. What is success? So, what do you understand by success? So success can be defined in a very different way. According to me, success is a peace. Success is a peace. It is not a having lots of money, and it's not of status. It's all about the less stress and peace of mind and happiness. Now, if I talk about the Modi's early life. So he was born in 17th of September 1950. His full name is Narendra Damodar Das Modi, and he belonged from a very small middle class family and in post independence, and in that time his father financial condition was not good. So in very childhood age he sold tea on the railway station with the help of his brother, and he helped with his father. And after some times, at very young age, he joined RSS. He joined RSS, and being a very good person and being a very dedicated person, he became in charge of the Akhil Bharati Vidyarthi Parishad in Gujarat. And after some times, he joined BJP, and he became the secretary or BJP in Gujarat. And after some times, he became the Chief Minister of Gujarat in 2001 to 2014. And after some times, he became the Prime Minister of our country in 2014. And again, he won the election and he became the Prime Minister of our country 2019. So, it is a whole story of his successness because he did so much hard working. Okay, if I tell about the achievements of him, because he is a very hardworking person and a dedicated person, so he developed our country. That's why he won the so much reward, so much award and achievements.